Hello guys, Zeronax here, back with another, probably the last mission of Call of Duty World at War. Yeah, the last one we lost Chernov, I think. He was still alive, but seemed like he was pretty fucked up from flamethrower hitting him. It's kinda sad. He's a good guy. Probably, I think it's the last mission. Let's just do it. Like, everyone's just died. Sullivan, Roebuck. Now Chernov. Brutality. All of it has been necessary. Hey, that was the first one.
When the flag of the motherland flies atop the Reichstag.
That's all the difference. Places we've been. I still don't feel like there's a lot of story, like connection between the different missions. But I guess it doesn't matter.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero.
Was that, is that
someone we
should
all aspire to be like? His merciless.
Wasn't that the day he died, April 30th? At least that's when.
Just like the rest
Hitler
of
died,
was
it?
Army.
I don't know, my history isn't the best.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
The motherland needs your final commitment.
Because the mark doesn't do anything at all. Can I get another, like, better gun? Good way to start out, almost fine. I fucking jinxed it. Let's be honest, that's a good way to start out, isn't it? Is there much in
general?
I'm focusing, I'm not even. I should be talking more, I'm not. I'm focusing way too much. I really like this weapon, it's good. It's gone. I guess that's just a spawn point. For the soldiers, the SS. That was a well placed nade. Move up, move up, move up. Damn, my aim, dude. So good right now. It's a bit excessive right there.
sure.
Jump in the hornet's
feet. The iron
hunters are going to fight to hold every strong point they can. Right flank. Get up on the top. Reloading.
Right flank, I guess that's
me. Iron hunters back.
Oh yeah, boy. Doesn't matter what team it is, I fucking love snipers. In any FPS. I didn't really use one Metro because I didn't feel like it was good because it was mostly like player versus monsters instead of player versus people. Oh dude. Aimbot. What am I supposed to do now though? Oh, here. I could use more sniper ammo. Sniper rounds. I guess that's what it's called, not ammo. Sniper rounds. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay, for us. Fucking hell, dude. I hit the ceiling on so much. How far? Oh, here, yeah, okay. Fuck it, I'm gonna go down now. Stop goofing around.
German reinforcements! All together, comrades! Get back! And on!
There we go. Supposed to take him out.
By the ego, Dimitri, take it down. Use the panzer shrink.
Take what out? And what pants? Where panzer shrink? Right? What am I supposed to take out? Just anyway, clear the ground for falling. Is that it? Told me to take the hunter trick, but I forgot. I didn't hear that. I think that's mortar, but I'm not. I'm not sure. I need to have the sniper.
Zeronics down to their wretched right.
Oh, that was too close. What are we doing now? Just moving. Advancing?
Yuzu! Get those doors open! Get them open now!
What doors? These? Holy shit, we did it! Oof. Damn. Some hectic stuff.
Push!
Russian shoulder. It's private.
Being held on the other side. I need help.
And Romanenko. Careful, dude. Take care.
Go, everyone, through the door.
Why didn't they just block it or something? They're blocking it themselves, body blocking this. There's plenty of stuff here they could have used. Stuff going on. I have no idea what's fucking happening.
We should throw these animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory. The blooded hearts of the Russian Empire were so deep for the last time. On the balcony! Up there!
Fucking move! Just love to come. Oh shit. Dude, I think I'm just gonna sit back with the sniper and try to take a few out because this is not working at all. Jesus Christ, that up.
Let them feast on our scraps.
I have no idea, man. It's just.
To push on to victory. A bloody heart.
So much shaking. So much. It's fucking.
For the last time.
Throwing me off guard.
Up there. Up there.
That's a shame. I just ate a Panzer Shrike fucking rocket. I'm starting to get kind of annoyed here, man.
We should throw these animals over the edge!
Sergeant!
Autism.
Comrades from the rear
autism intensifies.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory. The bloody heart of the fascist empire will soak deep for the last time! On the balconies! Up there!
There we go. Are there any more? I don't see any over there. I guess I can switch weapon now. Was that really so hard? What's this? It wasn't even bad, it was just a fucking RPG. Big rifle over there. I have almost no ammo left. you somewhere else. I really like this gun. I would hate having to exchange it for something else. I kind of want to save the sniper. At least for now. There's some ammo over here if I need. I think there must have been much more of this.
Throw these
animals over the edge!
No, dude, that's fucking bullshit.
Comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Holy fucking cancer. Cancer balls, okay. I know how to do this now.
Stop shaking. On the balconies! Up there!
Stop shaking, bastard. Wasting so much ammo. It's gonna use the last of the ammo on this one. Cause I can at least hit this fucking sniper. Two more rounds. Position is all gone. Oh, he just fits through the wall. No problem, huh? Sometimes running back, like dying and then coming back is a good thing because you know where stuff spawns and such.
Keep them away from the flag bearer!
Is this a checkpoint? No, it isn't. Okay, so what now?
They have nowhere to go! Clear a path for the flag! Claim
of holy shit! Dude, get fucked up. Damn. Is that it? The path up for the flag, yeah, we did. What now, though? Did it skip something? Oh! Like this. Where do you want me to put it? Oh, Dimitri. Hey, Reshlov actually did something good for us.
You make it, my friend. You always are.
Leon should be you.
Yeah, boy, I'm almost dying. Boy, that's not...
As long as the heart of this island.
Things will change, my friend. As true. Heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
Oh, so that's the end of the game, I think. Seems so. Hey, more documentary! So that was the nuke.
Of the major warring powers to conclude a solemn agreement whereby peace may be restored. It is my earnest hope, and indeed the hope of all mankind.
Well, the nuke were called, nukes were called like Little Boy and Fat Man or something like that. It should be called Freedom 1 and 2. Or Freedom and even more Freedom. Freedom, there it is. Yeah, I think that concludes the game. Pretty much. It does. Thank you guys for watching this series. And if you enjoyed the game, the playthrough, and me being cringy as fuck on the internet, please, you know, subscribe. It helps a lot. I'll leave a comment if you want me to play something. Something so specific, I'll look into it, possibly buy it. But right now what I have in mind is playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 as the next game, but if you have any suggestions for the games after that, you know, feel free to leave them in the comment section. I want to hear your input as well. I'm doing this for you guys, and also for myself, because I'm actually enjoying this. I actually enjoyed this playthrough, even though it's a bit of an older game. It was quite fun to play, entertaining to play. I hope you guys have been enjoying it as well. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.